What's up, everybody? Welcome to the 2 Minute Sip. We are here at NABJ Purse Auction with one of our founders who the purse auction have been named after from the media related task force of NABJ. So I'm here with one of our founders. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, everybody. Norma Adams Wade from Dallas with the Dallas Morning News.
So tell us, what does it mean to you to be named after with this purse auction?
Oh, well, I was talking with some people earlier, and I was just saying that, you know, it means something. There's something in a name. A name has emotion, it has love, it has remembrance. And I was saying that in my experience, I really honor the name of my parents and my church. I'm very close to my church. And so to have this public service event named after me is just overwhelming. It's very humbling. And to know that this event will reach the next generation and help raise funds for their education and their following in the footsteps of journalists of my era, it means a lot.
Excellent. Well, we want to thank you and congratulate you on this honor. And if you aren't here at NABJ 2018 in Detroit, be sure to stay tuned so you can see what we're doing up in the presidential suite. I'll be back with a sip. What's up, everybody? I hope you had a good time here at the purse auction that's being taken place at the NABJ 2018 convention in Detroit. But before we leave you from this 2 Minute Sip, I have to introduce you to my frat brother, Mr. Terry Allen. What's up, sir?
How's it going, sir? I'm excited. We got all those Valentinos and Fendis and all those coaches is going out the door. I'm glad they're being sold and we're raising money for our NABJ program.
So you already know it's all about purses today. So tell us, you named the auction after a founder. Tell us more about that.
Well, Norma Adams Wade and all the other founders created something that was brought out of a need for them to recognize our contribution. And here in 2018, since 1975, we're now celebrating our power, our impact, and our stories. And so I couldn't help but go back and take one of the founders who's in my hometown and has mentored so many reporters and journalists like myself. I couldn't help but name that after her and make it work.
And as always, we're having a sip. I'm your bartender at the purse auction, so I'm making sure everyone gets some good libations in their system. Have you had a drink today, sir?
No. I'm not talking.
So that's a journalist for you. They never want to admit that they're drinking on camera. So be sure to tune in for the next 2 Minute Sip while we're here in NABJ 2018 Detroit. We got so much more to come. Keep watching.
Keep sipping.
Exactly.